take a dead ant to the vet? What is wrong with you?
All right, guys, we were gonna look for an ant, but I just found a dead roly-poly. I don't think he's doing so good right now. Don't worry, buddy, we're gonna fix you.
It's a roly-poly, but it's been a pet of mine like for months.
Oh, okay. No. Perfect. I'm a little bit though about the confirmation on.
All right, I've had this guy for about 2 months. I let him off the sun for a little bit, and I've had him in my room for months, and now he's not moving. Is it over?
I'm thinking he's DOA.
One prescription with one refill.
Dead on arrival.
Really?
Yeah, okay.
I don't see.
I'll spit on your biscuits.
Bell pepper sandwich. And cream cheese.
Got a some and a pepper.
Spinach.
No, cream cheese. Really?
Everything bagel seasoning.
No. Come on.
And some turkey.
No.
And close it up. Like
that is not a sandwich.
Like that. For spite.
No, that is not a low carb sandwich. Young lady, that there is an idiot sandwich.
Haley.
Right there.
Inflate an air mattress until it explodes.
How is it?
Very tight.
Oh my gosh. Those air mattresses are faulty. Yeah, can we return that or?
Check for the front desk.
We cannot return that.
We're gonna change all your passwords to something new.
Okay, cool.
What do you want it to be?
Tequila.
You can't make it so obvious, man.
It's gotta be something I can remember though, you know? And I never forget tequila. Unless I drink too much tequila, then I forget everything.
What's your wife's name?
Whoa, relax. Why are we bringing her into this?
It's gotta be something other than tequila. What's your favorite word?
Tequila.
No shit. What's your favorite food?
Frozen tequila.
What's your favorite color?
What color is tequila?
What's your favorite song?
I really like that song that goes, Oh, what's that one called?
Okay, what about your favorite movie?
Oh, I just saw this really, really good Netflix documentary about tequila.
Let's just make it tequila spelled backwards, cool?
Oh, okay, yeah. That's not confusing at all.
And you're all set.
Really?
Yep, all your passwords are updated.
Even Netflix?
Yep.
Disney Plus?
Yep.
Pornhub?
Yep.
You sure about the Pornhub one?
You can take a small bite. Just bite the corner like this. You see? Just bite it. Gentle.
Shorty a little patty. She my little bull thing.
And Shorty got the fatty. Shorty be catching old swings.
Hey babe, how tall are you?
Easily 5'8", 5'9".
Well, can I measure you to show TikTok? Because they're always asking.
Yeah, we don't need to measure.
Oh my God, get off your tippy toes.
It's better not be on TikTok.
It's not going on TikTok. I just want to see. No, head straight.
You're not going to be happy.
Where's it at?
No, down. Get down. Get off your feet. Get down.
Where are we at?
God, it's at 67 inches.
I got to get a stretch.
Oh my God. 67 inches is 5'7".
Let me get my Crocs on.
Oh my god!
Just make sure my Crocs are cut up.
Okay. I promise.
Just put the 5'8 part in.
See how tall you are.
Oh!
Shorty a little baddie. She my little boo thing.
And Shorty got the fatty. Shorty be catching more.
Okay, this is a video for TikTok. Just like guys get far away from the toilet when they're peeing, let's see how far away you can get from the gas pump or the diesel pump. It's about as far as I will go right there.
If I land this bobsled, can I have your number? Damn it. So that was his practice. My question still stands. Third time's a charm? So, did you ever say yes?
No, I didn't say yes.
Do you say yes now, though?
I'm Canadian. I don't even have a phone number down here.
Do you have a Canadian phone number?
I do. It's not the serviceman down here. It's my boyfriend, actually. So.
Well, I just wanted to, like, have your number so we can, like, chat, like friends.
Right. A lot of guys say that.
So you thought just because I wanted your number, I was trying to make something like a relationship?
Right.
This is how different heights look from my perspective.
If I do this, a Karen will do this. If I do that, and that, a Karen will do that. If I do that, a Karen will do this.
Holy sh! Gavin, you're a fucking. Holy fuck!
I read a thing that you can tell how smart your dog is by how fast they can shake off a towel. So. Honey!
Yo, my brother just got some Yeezys. I'm gonna put these on, see what he thinks.
Yo, these go hard, bro. That's what he thinks.
New board!
Bro, chill!
What the fuck's your problem? Your stinky ass feet! My brand new Yeezys!
Things that actually happened to me while working at a religious university, part 4. Hi, so sorry to bother you, but I just walked by earlier and I noticed you weren't doing much, so I was just wondering if there's a job you're supposed to be doing. Well, my job right now is just to sit in the office and wait for someone to need something, but if you have something for me to do, I can help. Okay, would you mind if I actually called your supervisor real quick? Yeah, sure. Hello? Hi, I have one of your employees here and she's not doing much, so I just thought I'd let you know. Well, thanks for your concern, ma'am, but her job is just to sit there and wait for someone to need something, so unless you have something for her to do, she's doing her job just fine. Oh, all right. I'm just gonna go. Have a nice day, ma'am.
Dad, this guy commented on our video saying this is your dad's TikTok now.
Oh, so you're giving me the TikTok?
No. I was just
saying. Thank you very much. No, thank you. I appreciate it. Hey, TikTok. I just wanted to say I've been waiting to do this for a long time. Ow! This is my tic-tac. I've been meaning to do this for a long time. See this apple juice? If you bite into it, it sounds just like an apple.
You've literally done that already.
What did I say? This is my tic-tac. I haven't done it yet. Ow!
Frank, you're being so mean.
This is my tic-tac now, Karen. If you bite into this, it sounds just like an apple. Watch.
You guys seem quite young. How old are you?
I'm
16. I think you might mean 18. How old are you? 20, is that right? Cool, and so you, what is it, sixth form or something?
No, I've left now.
Oh, you've left, okay. I thought you had to stay till you're 18 now. Oh, you are? Oh, you're 20? Oh, yeah, good, sorry. Yeah, I need to remember my jokes. So what do you do for a living, mate? You're a comedian? Are you really? Oh, right, all right. I don't know how you talk to the comedians. But you're not on tonight?
No.
Oh, cool. How's it been going?
Not too bad.
Had some gigs?
It depends
who
you are,
doesn't it? Yeah, it does. I'm asking you. And
Look at that little dude.
Oh my goodness,
hey little buddy. Oh my gosh, she's coming to the door.
Hi. Oh my gosh, you're so cute.
Go out there and pet him.
Okay. Oh gosh. Who would ever think we'd get this close?
Oh man. This door was not. Oh shit! Okay.
Oh my god!
beep your horn on your car. Beep it. The red button, Mom. The red button.
Guess we got not one, not two, but three more of these fat fucks. Also, for you fucks to say it doesn't have a stinger, I don't know if you can see that shit, but it has a fucking stinger and it's big.
We got one, we're gonna name him Beedrill.
We got two and he's waking up, he's gonna be named Wastrill. And the third one gonna be named Lil, after my ex-girlfriend.
So now, while we wait for him to wake up, I'm just gonna address some concerns. No, this isn't torture, they're not even alive, they're really just a piece of cake. Don't ask me how they fly.
Rise, my minions. Not even Zeus can strike us down now!
Ow! Ow!
That wasn't me! That wasn't.
What happened?
That did not.
What happened?
Someone threw a water bottle at me.
Here's to the bears that we bought. Cheers to the bears that were here. Now they're not, cause the bears cloud up my memory. Every six pack I've been through. Toast to the end of the day.
Shorty a little patty. She my little pool thing.
And Shorty got the fatty.
And Shorty a little patty.
Why your face so ugly?
Like club guards say, throw that ass.
As I was swimming along, Brittany pulled on my fin and was like, look at that big fish. And I was like, what? And it was a freaking tuna. And then I found this snorkel. How do you lose a snorkel while you're snorkeling? It's literally the one thing that you need. And then I saw this guy. Can anyone explain to me why he's fully dressed underwater? Then I found this pincushion sea star that was playing in the vortex. What a daredevil. She's crazy. Then the coolest thing ever happened. A fan recognized me in the water. She said that she wanted to show me her diving skills by diving down and touching the Buddha belly. On her first try, she didn't make it, but then her uncle went down to show her how. The encouragement from her uncle inspired her to give it another shot, and she made it all the way down. That statue is like 12 feet deep, so it definitely wasn't easy to get down there. Good job, Shayliana. Aloha, ahui ho.
Get in, loser. We're going shopping.
Oh, hey, man, we kindly ask you before you enter the store to put on a mask.
A mask?
Yeah.
For what? Like the mask part, right?
Just a mask, because of Corona.
Why would I need a mask for beer?
Nope, coronavirus.
Miley Cyrus, yeah, she's nice.
Coronavirus, ma'am.
Oh, what about it?
You need a mask to come in the store?
Like, one of the ones that go on your mouth?
Yeah, just the one that's a mask, a face mask.
One of the ones that you put on?
Yeah.
For the store?
Alright, who needs one, me?
Are you coming in the store?
Yep.
Then yes. All right, cool. Does a mask work? Sir?
Shorty a little patty. She my little pool thing. Fatty. Shorty a little patty. She my little pool thing.
And shorty got the fatty. Shorty be catching moves, swings.
For anyone who hasn't seen part one, let me rewind. So it was my dad's birthday a couple days ago, and I thought, what not better present than to get him the best hairstylist, aka me. Just kidding. This is actually my first time ever cutting someone's hair. I put his hair in a ponytail because I didn't know what else to do. I was just so nervous to shave it off. As you can tell. I will say it was definitely easier than scissors. Not exactly sure what I was doing here, but it was definitely funny. I call this hairstyle Boo for Monsters, Inc. Okay, back to cutting. Here I'm touching up all of his hair to make sure it's perfect and amazing. Last step was to grab a little bit of mousse, move it through all his hair. Not gonna lie, it felt really weird on my hands. Well, here are the results. I think he actually liked his haircut. For the full video, go to my Instagram. And if you want me to dye his hair next, comment down below.
Everyone, run! Run! Medusa's back! One look in her eyes, and you'll be turned to stone! What are you doing? Hurry! Run! Run!
Foolish mortals! After a whole millennia, I have finally returned! And no one can stop me!
Why aren't you turning to stone?
Because I am the Asian dumb shit.
No.
Yes, sir. You try to turn me to stone? Stupid not today, huh? Motherfucking little piece of what the fuck am I doing?
Why don't you say so? That's my. Like we, when I get enough to be.